volleyball practice. And boy, did something happen to me. Yeah, I guess I just wasn't paying attention.
That's Hannah for you.
Yeah. Well, then, after practice, we walked home, and Tessa came with us, but then she had to leave. But what makes us happy when we're sad? Chocolate!
No, Hannah. Nick Jonas.
I like chocolate, but yeah. You gotta admit.
Yeah.
Nick's pretty hot.
Yeah.
Yeah, definitely.
Hannah, did you forget that you have a boyfriend?
I didn't forget, but I mean, it's Nick Jonas here. I mean, I don't love Nick or anything, but he's just like, hot.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, Sydneyluh, we forgot to tell about going to Pizza Hut today.
Yes, we had so much fun at Pizza Hut. Hannah saw this boy in her grade, and like, he didn't recognize her.
It was in my first period class. I saw him every single morning, first thing. And I always said hey to him and talked to him in first period, but he just didn't recognize me today. And I don't know why. I said hey, and then he was just like, I don't know you, you're a freak, get away from me, pretty much. And then Sydney saw this girl in her grade.
Yeah, and like, I waved at her, and she didn't even wave at me. It hurt my feelings. It's okay.
I don't know what they're missing. And when we got back from Pizza Hut, we started making this, and that was pretty much it.
Yep.
But now we're missing a marathon of our favorite TV show.
Yeah, like ever. Tell them what it is, Anna.
The Secret Life of the American Teenager.
Oh my gosh, that show is like awesome.
It's like the bomb.
Yeah.
It's the best show ever. I hope you enjoyed the first episode of the Hannah and Sydneyluh Show.
Yes, and there will be many more episodes to come.
Yes, of course. Yes. And please enjoy the end credits of our show, and it'll have like all of our thank yous and some crazy pictures of us with our other friend Tessa.
Yes.
And we'll see you on the next episode. I'm Hannah.
And I'm Sydneyluh.
Bye.